You sure?
Yes.
Come here.
Come and sit.
Eno, I am asking you again. What is wrong with you?
Nothing, ma.
Nothing? And you've been vomiting all over the place. I've been watching you for the past 1 week. Eno, now tell me. When last did you see your monthly flow? Are you deaf? When last did you give Eno pad for her monthly flow?
Actually, I've been wondering. For the past 2 months, she has not asked me for pad.
Hey!
Chineke me.
Eno, which is to say you're pregnant.
Pregnant?
Yes.
You're pregnant! Hey! Eno!
Shake my hand! Johnson, shake my hand! Again,
In fact, I was afraid that I gave birth to him besides. But now, do you know what you have just done?
He goes to go to the room, but not watch it.
Oh, because it's your mama. Ah, give me a knock roll. Knock roll. Hey! I hope you're not supporting what they did.
Why not?
Hey, why not? Show me a man who thinks that to put again the family way is easy. Bam.
If you listen to me, if you listen to me,
if you listen to me, now you do
Dave, this small boy impregnates my house girl, and you're saying it's an achievement.
Mind your language. It is in all ramifications an achievement. It's the same challenge that she posed to him that resulted in that pregnancy. You are calling this big man a small boy. Let me tell you, when a dog bites a man, it's no news. But when a man bites a dog, it becomes chemistry or geography or even history. Secondly, let me just warn you, this is strictly a family affair. Step back! Danger zone.
Day.
Danger.
Is that all you have to say?
What else? No,
is that all you have to say?
Yes. No, no, it's okay. We are going to keep out of it because it's family business.
It is.
And you also are going to keep out of my life, from my house, from everything that belongs to me. And with that she goes, she is going to throw you out of this house. Today,
that is a belated issue. You should be ashamed of yourself. Even when Papa was training you, he called you and said, my son. I hope you remember. My son, I am spending so much on you, but please, use your brains, not your bones. But you have become a victim of so many circumstances. You are now caved in. You have lost steam. You have gone into a self-defeatist attitude. You have become so rickety that you don't even have any balance anymore. That I even get ashamed answering questions outside. When you see me, I look vibrant. I look younger, yet I'm poorer. And you say, is that a snowball? I say, no! You are three behind me! Even with this stupid gray hair that you have here, now you think from here instead of from here.
Get out of here! I don't want that! But you must be like that! Today, it is our family house. You are watching me!